But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How are you gonna be an optimist about this?
Okay, guys. Hello. So basically, just for today, our lesson got moved to 5:30 instead of 6, just for something. So now we'll go to 6:30, and it's 5 right now, and then I'm gonna get chicken out soon, but not yet. But since I had to leave home, like when I got home, I had like 5 minutes, so I'm gonna do my fit check here. Okay, so I'm wearing. Like my shirt is from Greenhawk. It's a temple shirt. It's just long sleeve. Then I have this black hoodie from H&M. This vest from Amazon. Carrots, Ariats. It's literally 5:01. I don't need 30 minutes. So I'm gonna like stay here until. And he's not even dirty. Okay. I'm gonna stay here till 5:10 and then get him out. But see, he's not even dirty. I'm surprised he doesn't have his blanket on. He probably just came out of the field or something and they haven't put in, like, they took off his field blanket, but they probably just haven't put in his real blanket on yet or a stable blanket. But I'll do that myself, but yeah. Okay, so it's only 5:05, but I forgot to mention I'm wearing my navy white and red Oakley saddle pad, my outfit.
Look at my new phone, oh my god, hi. Did I
scare him?
Jacobs. Did you stand there all alone? Oh, I cannot explain what's going down. I can see you standing next to me. In and out, somewhere else right now. You sigh.
Interesting, Ella.
What? Oh.
Hello. 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 Hello.
Like you're framing in the house. POV, doing your roots 2 minutes before your lesson starts when your pony isn't bridled and you don't have your helmet on.
Don't be Don't try and bite me. Don't. She's biting that. That's a freaking electrical thing. Girl.
On, she's like, I listened to Billie Eilish recently, and I think it's really fun to die.
Yeah. It's so many ways to die.
And my insides are red, and yours are too. And the blood on my face. I need a brown on my pony. Okie dokie. So, that was me and my friend, totally late. But we went really fast after. We went super speed, so we made it to our lesson on time. And it was a really fun lesson, I remember it. Well, obviously, it was on Tuesday. Oh my god, and I'm doing this so late, because seriously, it's Saturday night. And I filmed this on Tuesday. Anyways, nice trot. Picked up his canter really nicely. And then we had a long time of cantering and building up to go to this X. And let me tell you right now, spoiler alert, I tripped that X so badly because I stared down at it. And that's still a really bad habit of mine. And like I said, I had a lot of time to build a canter. And did I build enough? No, I did not. That was the very ugly jump with very horrendously. I think it just said lovely jump. I meant to say horrendous jump. Anyways, I had to get a 5 in these polls, which he really wanted to do a 4. And I literally begged my trainer to do a 4, and then I had to do a 5. Then coming up to this oxer, it was much wider than I expected. And when I came up, I realized that. So that was really not fun. It was fun going over it. And then there wasn't supposed to be a circle, but he kind of took off. So I just, wanted to give it a little trot circle to, get him all organized, get myself organized to coming to this jump. And, I felt really left behind because it took a little bit of a long. It wasn't even a long. It was just a weird distance. See, that wasn't even a long. It was just a weird distance. Anyways, so now I'd have to collect. And she said, no circle. So I had to collect really quickly to make him get the 5. And I know it looks like I'm pulling on his mouth. Trust me, I was half halting. I was releasing. At least he got the 5, It wasn't the prettiest thing on earth. But he did a really good job. Hello. Yes, hello. Why does my nose get so runny?
You see, you got a blanket. I forgot his blanket in the barn. That's great.
Such a good pony today.
But I have to leave her out until her belt unbuckled.
She just smiled.
Oh,
she is.
Cupcake tier. You know what's minus 15? You should be
Sherman.
What the heck?
Okay, so this is the outro. I'm now home and changed, and I hope you enjoyed this video. This one was longer, and yeah, I know I said in my bio, I think it's called on YouTube, that I will be posting weekly. See, I haven't posted in a week or two. I should probably take that down because I'm seriously probably not going to get around to posting every single week, because the last 2 weeks I've been making a video every single time around, and then either got too cold, didn't want to take my hands out and film, or got late to the barn so couldn't film. Lessons canceled because of the cold. Made half of it, forgot to edit it. There's been a mess. But I finally gotten around to editing this. And yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like